An Edmontine says he wants to set the record straight about a dare that was done for charity.
KOCO's Michael Seiden is live with the controversy and the message behind the peanut butter prank. Michael.
Paul and Jessica just got a chance to speak with a district spokeswoman. She told me they received complaints from only two parents. Still, they decided to make some changes. In fact, they canceled some of the other dares that were planned for later on in the week. Now, tonight we're actually talking to that teen who had the peanut butter on his armpits. He tells me he has no regrets because he was raising money for charity.
What's worse, licking peanut butter from armpits or a little kid not knowing where his next meal is coming from?
He's the Edmond Memorial freshman who was the focus of a controversial dare, a dare that was part of Swine Week, a tradition since 1986.
We raised $500 for City Rescue Mission, which helps homeless people get homes, and our total that week, last week, was $441,552.
In this photo, two freshman girls can be seen licking peanut butter off his armpits. Grant says his principal approved it because it was all about raising money for charity.
And if this wasn't Swine Week, do you think it would have been appropriate?
No, and I don't.
Kevin Hill isn't upset. In fact, he told us he supports his son.
It's gross. Would I do it? Probably not. But there's a meaning behind it.
A meaning, he says, is far beyond the dare itself.
I'll tell you what we're teaching them. We're teaching them selfless acts. We're teaching them to give to others. We're teaching them that somebody out there needs something more than you do.
And we should mention that this is not unique to just this high school. In fact, this goes on at all the other high schools in Edmond. In fact, altogether, the high schools were able to raise nearly $1 million, which will go to local charities across the metro. Reporting live tonight in Edmond, Michael Seiden, KOCO 5 News.
Michael, thank you. Now, that $440,000 they raised there will go to help the City Rescue Mission.